May 30th, I watched my brother die. He was so young, wish he would've chose another life. My heart breaks when I see my mother's eyes. So damn strong, but I watched her cry a couple hundred times. Put a note up in his casket that I'd do it all for him. I've been struggling so much, I just don't feel that strong within. Been so many times, thought about ending it all. I'll never do it, nah, those are just some thoughts. Said I'd never do it, never do that to my mom. Never do it, she don't need to lose another son. I'm just tired of the space in my heart. And I'm just tired of this place, cause it's dark. They tell me that I'm weak, if I tell them how I feel. Don't know how to be fake, only know how to be real. Lost a girl I love, gotta live my life without her in it. Now every single day, I wonder if this shit permanent, yeah. Only want the best for her, even if it isn't me. If we reconnect, they won't know it's meant to be, yeah. So many fake friends shove a dagger in my back. They wanna dab me up with the same damn hand they held the blade with in the first place. Took the high road but want revenge in the worst way. Dropped a song couple months ago in hopes that they would finally see me. Put it all into the music, but they don't still believe in me. Walking through this life, man, I'm really all alone. Don't know if I'm homesick or if I'm just sick of home, man. I want this anymore now. So much can change in a year. When I'm gone, I'll always be here. So much can change in a year.
Ooh, we are live now.
Look, we're live.